Hey guys, welcome back to Jacksonville University Men's Lacrosse Program. Can't wait to start this new 2019-2020 season. Just to begin this journey with this group of guys, we have 49 young men in our locker room. Really have proven themselves ready to compete so far in our first month of fall ball. We're in our 8-hour phase right now. We only have a few days left. A lot of running, a lot of conditioning, a lot of individual work, a lot of fundamentals. Most importantly, we're focusing a lot on the word love. Our guys have really bought in the first 4 weeks to believing in what we're doing here as a program, and the coaches spent a lot of time this summer reflecting, making some adjustments to how we approach this group of guys to truly build a family. And our idea going into this season is our players are only going to go as far as we care about them, and that's something that we've not only preached but started to act upon. And I've been so impressed with the buy-in of the guys in the locker room, both young and old, to be able to build a culture of excellence, but a culture of love, a culture of accountability, humility, and I think we're going to continue throughout the season to work on and understand and educate our players and coaches on what that means. I'd be remiss not to talk about last year's class and the mark that they left on this program. The 2019 graduating class will leave a lasting legacy far beyond just wins and losses. When I think about guys like Eric Applegate, Zach Crotty, Pat Puyos, Gage Bradshaw, Sam Dovin, Kieran Burns, I think about a group of guys that really cared about this program and cared about where it was headed. And I'm just so fortunate to know that we have a group of men in the locker room that we're able to learn from them. But we have to build on what happened last year. We know that the season didn't end the way that we expected, and our job is to now take the game to the next level. And that starts with what we do in the locker room and what we do in this building. And as we get ready for our fall ball phase, as we get ready for our alumni game and our green-white inter-squad scrimmage at the end of the month, our focus is not going to be on X's and O's. It's going to be on how we play the game fundamentally, how we play the game with passion, with desire, and with a contagious excitement. And as long as we do those things on a day-to-day basis, if we compete every day, if we're smiling when we walk on and off the field, I know that this group can be able to be successful far beyond even its current imagination. So we're going to continue to dream big here. We're going to continue to develop our guys. We have a special group of talent back, led by some star power at the midfield, a really tenacious defensive unit, really, really competitive goalie core, some face-off guys that are battling every day, and a midfield that's ready to prove themselves. So looking forward to getting to work. Looking forward to seeing you guys all back out on DB Milne Field. Can't wait to start to compete again.
Who has been just absolutely going out there and putting on a show?
Guys, Adam Baker here, redshirt junior with transfer, Colin Hinton. Colin, let's walk and talk. Alright, we got freshman Jacob Griner.
I want to be a part of this. Alright, and that's what it was about. It wasn't about the first guy on the field, it was about the last guy on the bench. And that was what's special about our team back then.
Yeah. Oh my, what a wonderful time. Been a minute since I pulled up outside. Shut it down, yeah, you do that every time. Ooh, we got a feeling you might, yeah.
We just landed in your city, go time. Driving to the venue like she's seeing no signs. She got all the passes, she don't ever do lines. But select, she's single, she ain't wasting no time. You cannot record that for the show now.